Hi, everyone. Here is how to fix the CHKDSK error cannot open volume for direct access. Disable third-party services that may lock the partition. Press Win and R. Then type Services. MSC and click OK to open the Services window. Right-click a target service and select Properties. Choose Disabled for the startup type. Click Apply and OK to save the changes. Repeat the operation for other third-party services to disable them all. Uninstall problematic third-party applications. Search for Control Panel and open it. Choose View by category, then click Uninstall a program. Right-click a problematic third-party application and select Uninstall. Perform a clean boot. Open System Configuration window by typing the command in Run window. Go to Service tab. Then check the option Hide all Microsoft services and click Disable all. Go to Startup tab and click Open Task Manager. Then disable all the startup items. Click Apply and OK. Then restart your PC to perform a clean boot. Recover data and format the drive. Launch MiniTool Partition Wizard. Click Data Recovery from the toolbar. Select the drive that reports the error and click Scan. After scanning, check the files and folders you need. Then click Save. In the pop-up window, select another drive and click OK to store them. Exit data recovery. Right-click the problematic drive and select Format. In the following window, choose a file system for the drive. Then click OK and apply to execute the operation. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.